Hi, my name is Brian Tomaszewski. I'm the principal investigator for the National Science Foundation Research Experience for Undergraduates, or REU, site called Geographic Information Systems for Disaster Resilient Spatial Thinking, here at the Rochester Institute of Technology, also known as RIT. In this video, I want to give you an overview about our REU site in terms of what the project involves and some things to consider if you're interested in applying to our REU site. This cutting-edge, 10-week interdisciplinary research program will be the first to focus on geographic information systems, or GIS games, for disaster resilience spatial thinking. GIS games are often referred to as geogames. Disasters continue to be a global problem for society. For example, the 2017 hurricanes and flooding in Florida, Puerto Rico, and Texas, like seen in this picture, demonstrate the continued need for GIS and spatial thinking to prepare for, respond to, recover from, and mitigate against disasters. For our REU site, we want to enable students to research, create, and evaluate serious geogames for disaster-resilient spatial thinking. For example, this image shows development of a serious geogame, or geogame with non-entertainment purposes, designed to evaluate how people might think about representation of elevation during a storm surge from a hurricane using two-dimensional GIS software. We also want to give students experience with developing realistic, three-dimensional, interactive games and simulations. As you can see here in this example, we show a river flooding scenario from our research. It is being modeled using 3D GIS software. We are also interested in having students understand how vulnerable populations are able to adapt and cope with the effects of disasters. For example, RIT has a strong deaf and hard of hearing student population that will provide excellent resources for understanding these important issues. The REU site will be hosted at the Rochester Institute of Technology, located in Rochester, New York, in upstate New York. The RIT campus is a beautiful location to spend your summer research experience. I think you'll also find Rochester, New York is a great place to spend the summer. We have a lot of great hiking and bicycling trails, beautiful Lake Ontario and the Finger Lakes, the historic Erie Canal, as well as all variety of food from around the world, as well as upstate New York classics such as the Garbage Plate. We also have a fantastic nightlife scene that includes lots of great music such as the world-class Rochester International Jazz Festival. We also have the Strong Museum of Play and many other downtown destinations. The RIT REU site will run for 10 weeks in the summer. We expect the program to start by the end of May or early June and finish up in early August, thus giving you plenty of time to make it back to your hometown and prepare for returning to school at your home institution. Please note as well that students selected for the program are expected to spend the entire 10 weeks in Rochester, New York for the research experience. We are looking to recruit a broad range of students interested in geographic information systems, serious games, disaster management studies, and related fields. If your major is geography, computer science, information technology, game development and design, or social sciences such as sociology, please consider applying to our REU site. Please note as well that we will be conducting a national search to fill 8 student research positions. Please contact us if you have any questions about developing your application to our REU site. To help you decide if it's worth applying to the RIT REU site in Geographic Information Systems for Disaster Resilient Spatial Thinking, here are some points I'd like to let you know. The project will provide you with unique research experience. You'll be working directly with college professors on NSF research projects that can enable your own future career if you choose to continue on for graduate school. In addition to the research aspects of the program, you'll also gain a lot of great technical skills that can advance your interest in things such as geographic information systems, computer programming, web development, 3D modeling, and more. Also, as you've seen, Our project has a strong societal benefit component. Your scientific research can help society with disasters and vulnerable populations. Finally, there are the professional development opportunities you will gain by working under a National Science Foundation funded project. Being funded to work on a National Science Foundation project is a very unique and prestigious opportunity. Having an NSF-funded activity on your resume and curriculum vitae can help you with future graduate school and scientific workforce pursuits. I also wanted to mention that if you're selected to participate in the program, we will cover all of your housing and food costs, as well as give you a living stipend. You will be responsible for finding your own transportation to Rochester, New York, but once you're here, we'll have you covered. Thus, you can focus all of your time on your research and not have to worry about finding a part-time job or some other income-generating activities to support yourself during the summer. For more information on our REU site and to submit your application, visit us at the website link below. Also, feel free to contact me directly if you have any questions. Thank you for your time watching this video, and we look forward to seeing your application.